Thank you, President Lee. So it's almost the end of MGTOW academic dialogue. We have last one for concluding remarks. Jae Bok Jang, the Ambassador and Deputy Minister for Public Diplomacy of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs in South Korea, will deliver the concluding remarks.
Hola, selamat siang, 안녕하세요, merhaba, good day. I believe that today's MGTOW academic dialogue, though held virtually, allows us to have such fruitful and productive discussions despite various locations and time difference. Following your excellent presentations and active discussions today, I'd like to quote famous writer William Wordsworth saying, I quote, "Wisdom is oftentimes nearer when you stoop than we soar. In particular, in the midst of ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, it is much meaningful for scholars and experts from MGTOW member states to share views on post-COVID-19 global orders and seek for ways to strengthen multilateralism and global health cooperation to overcome this pandemic. MGTOW is also a valuable public diplomacy platform to enhance mutual understandings and exchanges among 5 countries from diverse cultures and regions. Therefore, I wish that MGTOW academic dialogue that we have held today would infuse new creative energy to revitalize and enrich academic exchanges among MGTOW member states to extend the scope of MGTOW partnership. Last but not least, I'd like to extend my sincere gratitude to the distinguished presenters, panelists, and moderators, as well as participants around the world. Gracias, 드림 아카시, 감사합니다. 대쉐 큐레드림, thank you.
Thanks a lot, Ambassador Jang. So this is all we have today. I would like to express our sincere appreciation to all participants and audiences. Thanks a lot once again for watching the dialogue today. Hope to see you again soon.